the theme of heaven's praises, robed in frail humanity. In our longing, in our darkness, now the light of life has gone. Look to Christ who condescended, took on flesh to ransom us. Come behold the wondrous mystery. He the perfect Son of Man, in his living, in his suffering, never trace nor stain of sin. See the true and better Adam come to save the hell-bound man. Christ the great and sure fulfillment of the law.
The stead of ruined sinners hangs the Lamb in victory.
See the price of our redemption. See the Father's plan unfold, bringing many sons to glory, grace unmeasured, love untold. Come behold the wondrous mystery, slain by death the God of life. But no grave could e'er restrain him, praise the Lord, he is alive. Blood a foretaste of deliverance, how unwavering our hope. Christ in power resurrected, as we will be when he comes. What a foretaste of deliverance, how unwavering our hope. Christ in power resurrected, as we will be when he comes.
Come this Easter and behold the wonder of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Consider the mystery of his incarnation in Bethlehem. Contemplate the years he grew in favor with God and man. Imagine his earthly ministry culminating in a jubilant celebration as King of Jerusalem. And then think of the one the crowd saw as a conquering, knowing all the way that he must win his victory by becoming God.
Behold the Messiah, he enters the city. Can you imagine the scene? Palm branches waving, sounds of rejoicing, they welcome their conquering king. And save us, Lord, is their jubilant cry. But Jesus knows he's coming to die. Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna, hail to the King, the one who will reign evermore, your people and gold. Jesus, save us.
mission, and grace is the weapon he's chosen for winning this war. Merciful Savior, the hero of heaven, he's here to redeem every heart and save us, Lord. Only he knows the cost. He takes a road that will lead to the cross. Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna, hail to the King, the one who will reign evermore, your people implore. Jesus, save us, Lord. Save us from darkness into your light. Save us from death to eternal life. Save us from bearing the shame of sin. Jesus, we cry out again and again. Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna, hail to the King, the one who will reign evermore, your people implore. Jesus, save us, Lord. Jesus, save us, Lord. Jesus, save us, Lord.
His people expected heaven's anointed king to arrive, surrounded by wealth and privilege. But our king didn't come that way. Jesus didn't seek the courts of prestige and power. He poured out his life among the poor and sick and outcast with every act of compassion and every step he took. When we think of the beautiful mystery of his humility, our prayer must be, Lord, help us to love and serve like you did.
They were calloused and skillful. They were gentle and strong, reaching and loving, and they never did wrong. They were patient, whatever Jesus. They were dusty and steady. They were called to the lost, weary and worn out, as they went to the cross.
Hands and feet.
Whether we learn the story of the Christ cross early in life or we come to it much later, it's impossible for us to truly understand history's greatest act of mercy and sacrifice. God himself suffering and dying for sinners like us. How can it be that somehow his crucifixion could lead to our salvation?
Such love and soul.
Jesus is a king like no other. He came from the throne of heaven knowing he would be despised and rejected. He left behind his glory to endure the excruciating death of a criminal. Every breath he took, every moment, every thought was fulfilled with his single-minded devotion to one mission. Through his atoning death, he would reconcile and restore us to fellowship with the Father.
Dressed in robes of royalty, upon his head a crown, a fanfare when he enters, as the great and small bow down. Everywhere he sets his foot, the way has been prepared, his power celebrated, his authority declared.
All hail the King. What kind of King is humbled instead of glorified? What kind of King surrenders to be a sacrifice? What kind of King takes up the cross that should have claimed my life? This is what happens when your King is crucified.
Heaven's highest majesty, whose name the angels sing, is mocked and scorned and beaten. Nails have pierced his hands and feet. Sovereign Lord, how can it be? Abandoned and alone, you plead for our forgiveness as our sin becomes your own.
Lifeless body of our Lord was taken from the cross and laid in a borrowed tomb. His heartbroken disciples hid, distraught, confused, afraid, and ashamed. We can only imagine the words they whispered to each other and the tears they shed. But sometime between the sun going down on their grief on Saturday and dawn on Sunday morning, something miraculous and glorious happened. Sorrow was erased by one victorious shout. And today we stake our lives and our eternity on this truth. Jesus is alive. He has risen just as he said he would.
I believe in the Son. I believe in the risen One. I believe I overcome by the power of his blood.
was dead in the grave.